Welcome, friends. Welcome back to Cocktails After Dark. Today, we're going to do another cocktail out of Trader Vic's Book of Food and Drink, the Total Party Manual and Guide to Rums. And this drink that we're going to do today comes from the section called Odd Stuff. And Trader Vic admits that he is a rum person and that most of the cocktails he makes or drinks are made with rum. But he's got some things that are a little bit odd that he thinks should be mentioned. So we're going to make Mexican El Diablo. Now, this cocktail book is from 1946. Not a huge number of tequila cocktails in this time period. It's just starting to gain traction as a cocktail mixer. So let's start out with a little bit of lime juice in the bottom of each glass. I'm supposed to squeeze the lime in and then drop in the shell. I pre-squozed the limes because I needed it for something else. So I'm going to approximate half a lime. We drop in the lime shell. Next in is tequila, and keeping with theme, I'm going to use two different kinds of tequila. This first one is the one that everyone loves to hate, Casamigos. And the next one is Cazadores, and I really like the different expressions of Cazadores, so I'm hoping for good things from this. Crème de cassis. That's a strange one. I think it's kind of a little bit odd, but we're going to put that in, see how it works out. Now we fill these up with ice, and we're getting to the end of the day, and my ice is not fantastic, so go easy in the comments section about my ice. And to top it off, ginger ale. Okay, now, the recipe doesn't explicitly say to stir, but I have to imagine you need to stir it a little bit.
Hey friends, we don't often get drinks that aren't shaken and strained or stirred and strained.
This is from the odd stuff, or the odd ones section of this cocktail book. Odd stuff.
There you go, okay.
So, Casamigos, Cazadores.
Cazadores, excellent. It's a light.
That's really weird.
It's a light, fruity drink.
It's weird in a good way, though. Mm. Like, it's...
I'm having a hard time with the ice, but...
Okay. Let's switch. I like the ice.
The cassis actually brings a lot to that drink.
Yeah. Okay, so now I've got the Cazadores. They're
very different. This one has, I guess, more of a smoky flavor, for lack of a better word. Mm-hmm.
So, I know people love to hate the Casamigos. George Clooney, that guy cannot catch a break. He just cannot catch a break.
Really, yeah, he's had a rough life.
People love to hate on this tequila. And you know what? I think it's a pretty good tequila, especially when you're mixing it with stuff. Even on its own, it's a pretty good tequila. For me, I like the flavor. I would drink either one of those.
Yeah, I would as well.
I would, you know, at a pool.
Someone bringing
hanging
a drink.
Out, someone yeah. bringing me a drink.
Life would be...
This would be so
in
good.
In the future, my friend. Mm.
So, I think this is a winner. I would even hazard to say that we should try this with some of the mezcals we have. We've got
that
a collection.
Really good.
Got a collection of like a dozen different mezcals, and
that sounds like a dangerous event.
Thanks for stopping by. See you again soon.